You have to throw caution to the wind. Know you're capable.
There's possible.
The University of Pittsburgh.
And then there's our kind of possible. The kind that changes the face of medicine, tech, and learning.
It might have been called a miracle.
Because when we say it's possible at Pitt, we mean it. And the proof is in the people. Like Rachel Fairbanks, our top of the class and top of the game athlete of the year, who's serving nothing but excellence. Fulbrights, we're full of them. From BB to Jasmine to the next 250, including 10 in the past year alone.
It's really part of that bolstering of our global reputation.
Possible lives inside everyone at Pitt, from every corner of every campus. Like the McGowan Institute, where they are rethinking, researching, and completely revolutionizing how the body heals through a novel approach to regenerative medicine. All led by visionaries like Dr. Chandan Sen.
You can generate tissue types without using stem cells. And now we know that is possible. That will completely change the paradigm of healthcare.
Our kind of possible paves the way through selfless action and giving.
We all come together with a shared goal of giving today to transform tomorrow.
Ever see 11,000 proud fuel this much opportunity in 24 hours? We have, and you're about to see it too, in the progress all around you, as our people continue to bring our vision and our promise to life in newer, bigger, and bolder ways. It's possible at Pitt.